I'm going to share a guided meditation on cultivating stability and radiating compassion. This meditation was sent out last month from the International Plum Village community of Zen Master Thich Nhat Hanh. It was sent out as an invitation, along with an open letter sent to the President of the United States, President Biden. Asking the President to use the influence of the United States to help halt the violence that is occurring in Palestine and Israel. So it has been almost a month since that was sent out. And I think now more than ever, at least within my lifetime, we need peace. We need compassion. And we need stability. So with this meditation, it reads, at this painful time for the world, we offer a meditation to help us cultivate solidity and stability. So we may open our hearts, radiate compassion, and support all who suffer from war and other disasters. The great energy of compassion can cool down anger, hatred, and violence. So we will begin I will first invite the bell So let's begin by settling into your space, your body. S- sitting with a straight but not stiff back. And gently following our in-breath and our out-breath. Relaxing the body with the breath coming in. And the breath going out. Allowing the breath to rise and fall as it comes into the body and goes out of the body. Feeling that breath coming in through the nostrils. Rise and fall of the chest and belly. And with the next exhale, bringing the awareness down into the lower abdomen. If you're needing a little extra support, placing the hands on the belly, and the lower abdomen, feeling the breath coming in. Breath going out. Bringing the awareness down. Our belly, to the lower abdomen, which is our energy center and root. Allowing the energy in my body to sink down into my lower abdomen. I breathe in. Visualizing roots extending beneath my body into the earth. I breathe out. deeply connected to the earth. I breathe in. Allowing the energy to root and sink deeper into the earth. I breathe out. Feeling more stable, more solid, more peaceful. I invite all who are suffering in war zones to sit with us. I invite all Israelis and Palestinians to sit with us. Now in stability and solidity. Taking root deeply into the earth so that anger, hatred, sadness, depression, and hopelessness cannot move us. With solidity, we do not let this war blow us away or turn us into its victims. Man is not our true enemy. Our true enemy is the anger, hatred, violence, and ignorance within us. Feeling rooted and grounded. I am very connected to the earth. I am very stable and solid. Breathing in deeply connected. Breathing out, stable and solid. I now invite friends from Ukraine, Russia, Syria, Afghanistan, Yemen, Somalia, and all troubled places on earth to sit with us. Sitting rooted, connected, stable, and solid. I also invite friends from places destroyed by earthquakes, fires, floods, and other disasters to sit with us. Sitting together, solidly and stably, our roots connected deeply into the earth, so these difficulties cannot blow us away or make us victims. Breathing in, I am solid as a mountain. Breathing out, I am free. Free from all hatred. Free from all violence. Breathing in, I allow the energy of compassion to flow in from my heart and breathing out to flow out to embrace myself and all who are going through trauma, violence, and death. Breathing in compassion. Breathing out compassion. the energy of compassion. Embrace all of us on earth to help us heal and transform our difficulties. May the great energy of compassion help to cool down the hatred, the anger, the violence, so that all friends in the war zone can be protected. The Buddha taught, hatred cannot respond to hatred. Only love and compassion can respond to hatred. This is the eternal truth, the eternal law. It is always possible to live together. It is always possible to sit down and discuss reconciliation so that a solution can be found. May everyone on earth open their heart so that everyone can see the light of goodness, of beauty and truth. Continuing to cultivate our stability and our solidity. So that we can offer support right now to all who suffer from conflict between humans and with nature. Breathing in I know I am breathing in breathing out I know I am breathing out Breathing in peace, solidity and stability. The only way out is our peace, solidity, and stability. With this energy, we offer help. We offer support. We embrace all the compassion in our hearts. May all beings be safe and protected. May all beings be happy and healthy. May all beings be peaceful. May all beings be joyful and at ease. May all beings be free. Thank you for your practice.